Hello everyone. We're gonna do a Q&A. I got some questions while we're driving. Oh yeah, and I dyed my hair black.
Yeah, I know they are.
Well, they don't. Well, they do, but they only sold it in that cap. Did you watch the YouTube video?
What?
On your Kindle, did you watch the YouTube video?
No, I didn't.
Oh, well, then I will need to set up notifications so that every time I post a video, you'll get notified. So that you know that I posted it, okay?
Okay.
Do you think we would make it?
Which way are you going, girl?
Oh, wait. Do you think we'd make it, or should I back up?
Are you going to go down there and then turn around?
No, go that way. So I should back up.
No, I don't know.
I think I should back up. Oh, wait.
You don't want to listen to that.
Oh, yeah.
You get in trouble.
Yeah. Now, on our last video, not our last video, that one, I think because I... Oh, no. What did I do? I think because I posted it at... like 2... a.m. in the morning.
Uh-huh.
It didn't get very many views.
What were you doing up at 2 a.m.?
I didn't get. And then I posted it, but I think I should have waited until like lunchtime.
A decent hour when people are up.
Yeah. But our last video has 112 views.
Got how many?
112. And it's an hour long.
People watched it? Like, well, I bet they didn't watch
all
of it.
Well, they might have not watched all of it, but...
Do you have 112 friends?
No. It's just... I guess if they get recommended the video...
Hmm. Okay, let's not... remember.
Yeah. Okay, which way should we go? Should we practice, like, parking?
Yeah, you can go down there and...
So practice. Go to the church? Which church? The Catholic one?
Yeah, go to the Catholic.
Oh, what am I doing? That's what I meant to do. Nope, wrong way.
Glad you didn't lurch.
Is that better?
There's Grampy's old barbershop.
Yep.
To school I went to for 8 years.
Yeah. Okay. What are we gonna do in here? Ah!
I want you to back up.
Back up where? Right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Then what?
Just back up. In a straight line.
Okay.
Okay, now go forward. And then go around the corner and go that way.
Okay.
Those little car seats and things doing over there.
What car seats? Those are chairs.
Chairs stacked?
Uh-huh.
Why are they? Oh, because they do a service outside?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now go forward and then decide which way you want to go.
Okay. How about while we're doing this, you read the first question.
Who is your hero?
Oh, that's the first one. I don't have a hero.
Really?
I don't think so. I don't know. I don't think I have a hero.
Falling where?
Like, just, I don't, I'm just falling.
Oh.
Like,
whoa, that car's going too fast. It's 25 miles an hour through here.
Like, falling from high, actually not so much from high places. More low places, I don't know why.
Well, that could be one of my my fears too. Well, I don't want to fall and break anything.
Yeah.
It'd be scary.
Yeah.
Okay, so another one is, what is your favorite family vacation?
Going to Vegas.
Going to Vegas?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, that's the one that I remember the most.
You don't remember going to Disneyland?
Not really, no. I was like 9 years old was the last time. Or no. 8 years old was the last time.
What about Texas?
Oh yeah, that's fun too. But I don't know, Vegas was really fun.
But what about your first airplane ride?
Or Knott's Berry Farm, that was fun. Well, I only remember little bits of it.
From your airplane ride?
Yeah.
Do you remember the last airplane ride? Because you were there 3 times. I mean,
no, I don't.
You don't remember the last one, huh?
Well, I remember took pictures on the airplane.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know. But yeah, probably Vegas. That was really fun.
My favorite wasn't a family vacation, but it was my vacation. Was Germany. Just should feel more worthwhile.
Those swans over there?
See them where?
There's just lots of swans.
How many do you think? Like 1,000?
I don't know, but when Maddie came.
Yes.
And picked me up.
Yeah. Did you come this
way? I have a video, and I'll put it in the video.
Yeah, they're literally following us.
They're not. Was that poop? And they poofed on the windshield. Oh my gosh, it was crazy. But there was so many. Okay, but next question.
Okay, let's see what about the book. We talked about that. Okay. What makes you laugh the most?
Lots of stuff.
Driving.
Yeah. Or like filters that I use on you.
The what?
Yes, the filters I use on you.
The what video?
The filters that I use on you.
Oh. Or drive a car.
Drive a car.
Drive a car.
Yeah. or ride a bike.
Why didn't you? I mean, the first time you were on a horse, you were great. I mean, the woman could not believe it because you trotted and you did not bump around. I mean, you just, like, you were glued to the saddle.
I couldn't tell you. I was like 6 years old.
Yeah, you were six.
Yeah, you could have pushed me and made me do it.
But I didn't want you not to like it, so I wasn't going to force you.
Well, if I was that good, you should have. Then maybe I would have been a pro horse rider.
Yeah. I mean, your sister did great.
It's hot.
There's nothing on. We'll open up the window.
How do you put the AC on? This? Oh, yeah, I do it.
Yeah. Put it on low.
Okay.
I would rather ride a horse.
Oh, okay, yeah.
They're just big dogs. Okay. What would you sing at karaoke night?
I don't know.
I don't know either because I can't carry a tune.
The whole house could probably hear.
How does Faith like it?
Oh, she probably, she hates it.
Does she tell you to shut up?
No. No. But I do definitely have my music really loud.
Does she ever sing? Because she has a good voice.
No, she doesn't sing.
She doesn't?
No.
What two radio stations do you listen to in the car? Well, when you're with your Nama.
Yeah, it's either 105.1 or whatever I put on.
New Country Western.
Which I don't know. I go through all kinds of stations.
You like all kinds of music?
Yeah.
What would you rather do? Wash dishes or mow the lawn?
Mow the lawn.
Riding lawnmower, huh?
Yeah. What about you?
Me?
Yeah.
I used to have to do both, but
really?
I didn't have a riding lawnmower.
You used to mow the lawn, Emma.
Well, we have to stop again.
Okay, yeah, which way do we go?
Go on the highway.
Oh, so go straight.
If you want to, yeah.
Okay.
You don't want to go back on the highway?
No, not for me.
Or the freeway or whatever you want to call it?
Yeah, no. Oh, no. That's okay, next mission.
Okay. Or clean the bathroom or vacuum the house. Still
vacuum the house.
Rather than lawnmower?
Oh, no, lawnmower.
Okay, how fast are you going?
55.
Okay, I think you need to slow down just a bit.
Well, it said...
I know, so but that's for people that know...
How to drive.
Yeah.
I know how to drive.
I know, but a little more experienced and know the road. 50 would be good. If you could hire someone to help you, would it be with cleaning, cooking, or yard work?
Cleaning. Definitely.
Yes. I could hire you. Like I did before. That's where the Trevathans live.
I need someone to hire to clean my house. Well, my bedroom.
You could do that.
Yeah, but I just don't want to. It's so boring.
You're a cleaner.
Yeah.
I mean, you have always been a good cleaner.
Yeah.
Remember when you were a little girl and you cleaned the toaster and you were so proud of it?
Yeah. Yeah.
You made it so shiny and pretty.
Uh-huh.
And you probably like 2.5.
Now, which way up here should we go?
Well, you're going to end up in...
Turn right. I mean left, if you turn, right? Yeah.
If you turn this way, you're going to get out on the highway again.
Oh, okay.
But you're gonna have to just turn around because there's no way to get back unless you get on the highway.
Oh no, that person is following us again.
What? Well, stop over here. Slow down.
Hang on, I will figure it out.
Okay, but you're going too fast. I know these people who live in these houses here.
You do?
Yes.
How fast should
okay,
you go?
Now you're getting.
We're gonna have to
You have to turn around.
Okay, I will. Somewhere. I feel bad for the person. Oh, the person behind us left.
Have you still got somebody behind you?
Is that
what you're worried about?
No, I don't know where they went.
Okay, so you wanna slow down and turn around in these people's driveway?
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I will turn around somewhere. Next question.
If you could only eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Okay, so I would say chicken strips and like fries, but if I ate that, I would be fat.
Now we're
should I turn? I'm gonna turn that way. Oh my god.
You made them mad.
Why did I make him mad?
Because you sat at the stop sign.
But they were in front of me.
But you had your blinker on. Okay, turn around here, please.
Okay, I will. Okay, now what that just really
I don't
made me
want
a heart
you
attack.
To...
I'm turning around.
You had your blinker on that you were turning that way and he wanted to go straight ahead. So he got mad at you.
Oh.
Because you didn't move and he was wanting to
Well, you were stressing me out.
I was stressing you out?
Yes.
Okay, we don't want to get stuck now, remember?
That one, he's not
Remember
seeing.
When we got stuck?
I did it now.
At the cemetery?
Yeah, I do. Okay, but back to my pescatarian. Yeah, you... I don't know if you eat dairy. I think you do. You might. Or maybe you don't. I don't know. But it would be... I would eat fish and vegetables. And fruit.
Okay.
Okay, what's next one? Oh, what's your meal that you would eat?
Hmm?
What's the meal that you would eat?
What would I eat?
Oh my god. Okay.
That's the end of that. Have you ever had a nickname, and what is it?
I've had lots of nicknames.
Like what?
Eva the Diva. Mama Celeste.
Eva the Diva.
Queen. I would go to Alaska in the summertime. Is it warm in the summertime?
Not, well, it's cars go by, and then you're going to have to back out.
I know. There's a lot of cars.
I know. I can't believe that.
I'm just going to slowly back
okay,
out.
Okay, there's a whole bunch coming.
I know. I'm just going to slowly back out.
A bus.
Do you think we can go? That truck doesn't seem like it's moving.
Thank you.
1900s.
I would like to talk to my grandfather. Your great-great-grandfather.
Oh, like go all the way to the time when Jesus was alive.
I'd like to know more about him and my grandmother. I mean, what their experiences were growing up in Switzerland.
When she passes, I think I will be not okay.
You'll be
like, just like breathing, someone who is breathing out of their nose, it makes me want to punch them. I hate that noise. Or like someone scratching themselves. Faith does it all the time and it drives me crazy and I just want like, oh, it makes me so mad. Like the noise of someone scratching their skin. Oh,
she scratches all the time.
I hate it. Yes, I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Or like when you pick at your skin on your nails, I hate that noise.
When I chew my fingers.
Yeah, but when you pick at that skin and it makes that noise.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't handle that. Or like
most people don't like that when I do that.
Or people when they're chewing with their mouth open.
Oh yeah.
Or someone like clicking their pen constantly. Mm-hmm. I don't know, it's just little noises that people who don't have it don't hear.
Mm-hmm.
And it just
irritating.
Yeah, it's so irritating. Like in a quiet room and I just hear, like, it's not bothering anybody else. But if I hear someone like breathing out of their nose, oh my gosh.
Well, isn't that way that most people breathe?
No, I breathe out of my mouth. I mean, sometimes, like, when I'm not, like, paying attention, I'll breathe out of my nose, but I think I'm a quiet nose breather. Some people are like, oh, I hate it.
Well, that's when they're working or something.
No! There are people who are just sitting and they're, oh.
They're doing it to irritate you?
No, they're just doing it.
Do you think Faith scratches herself just to irritate you?
No, because she doesn't know that it irritates me. It's not like I'm yelling at her saying, quit itching yourself. Actually, one time I did.
And what'd she say?
She stopped.
Oh, well then why don't you do it more often?
Because I feel like it's, like, it's not that big of a deal. It just will drive me crazy because it's not like she's doing it for hours. She'll do it for like 30 seconds, even though that 30 seconds will drive me insane.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Well, I hope to see myself with a significant other.
With a what?
A significant other.
Huh?
A significant other?
Just that?
A spouse?
Oh, okay.
A husband, maybe? Or a boyfriend, I don't know, something like that. Maybe a kid or two, maybe married. Definitely, hopefully, have a job or my driver's license.
Okay.
Yeah.
That kind of stuff. When do I see myself in 5 years?
Yeah.
I don't know. I might not be here.
Yes, you will. How old are you? I'll blur it. I'll sound it right. That was our Q&A. I hope you liked it.
Bye.
Goodbye.